remember who won that match. I'm pretty sure it was not Amir, but this is your rematch.
This is my chance.
So excited. So many amazing talented people here. Guys, what is the strategy? Let's start with Arijit ji. What is your strategy today?
I am going to learn new games today because last time I played, I was a child. So, and it's an honor to play against Vishy Anand. Come on. Like, what else do you want?
Absolutely. And when you were talking before, we just went live, you were mentioning that this is the first time that all of you are playing live online. You played chess, of course, otherwise, but online, it's your first time.
No, I've played online earlier. Once or twice. Actually, I don't really play online, but once or twice.
And yeah, Amir, now you, everybody in the chess world knows that you just love chess. You play it on set. We've all read the stories. We've all heard it. We know, and the Maharashtra Chess League, you played against Anand. So not surprised at all that you're also following the first segment of this. Have you made some special preparation for today?
No, unfortunately, I haven't, because I'm shooting tomorrow since the lockdown has opened. So we have a 2-3 days stint of shooting. So I've been busy preparing for that. So unfortunately, I've not prepared at all. Actually, there is a game I've been playing very regularly. I don't know whether you've heard of this game, Vishy. It's called Settlers of Catan. Have you heard of this? It's a strategy game, but there's some amount of chance in it. So I've been playing that.
Were you playing this when we met in a few years back? I was supposed to take you up and I haven't.
Now it's online. So you can go to Catan Universe and then we can actually play. We'll do that.
That's
awesome. So I've not been playing any chess, as you can see.
Go on, Anand.
The strategy is just to try and last as long as I can.
Anand, you know what happened last time we had our panelists say that? Just about 1 hour ago, and then they were just so impressive on the board.
Yeah. What can I say? You can't trust them.
we all know that this is an exhibition match, and Vishy is being really kind to us. And yeah, he's allowing us to play and allowing us to last for as long as he decides he lets us last.
You know, guys, Ananya ji used to be a very, very strong state level player. And I have this intel, Ananya ji, that you've been training with a grandmaster. Can you tell us about that?
No. I used to play about like 8-9 years ago when I was 15, 16. It was a lot of fun. I haven't played since then. So it's really an honor to play against Vishy, sir. I'm looking forward to it. Yeah. I hope I can survive maybe until I castle, if we castle, hopefully. First 15, 20 moves. So please go a little bit easy on me. I'm actually really nervous. I'm looking forward to it. It's an honor to be here and it's for a great cause. So thank you.
Yeah, Ananya, we are so excited. Now, we know that you used to play quite regularly when you were 15, 16. You played in the state championship. We've seen this happen all around, that once you get into chess, it's just so addictive and people just can't leave it. Did that happen to you as well, even though you moved on from playing tournaments and were not playing actively? But did you still stay in touch with the game?
You know, unfortunately, I think after I got into music, I've become so obsessed with it that I sort of just left all my other hobbies aside. I think, you know, after this game, after doing the puzzle battles and stuff on chess.com, I genuinely feel like, oh, it's really like helping my mind, you know, stay focused and just helping in life in general. So I'm probably going to start playing again. My mom says I should play, so I'm probably going to listen to her. Mom's know best.
That's true. Same, what better way to kickstart playing again than a game against Vishy himself?
Yeah. And you're talking about mom. So I have a special small request from Amir. You know, my mom is watching this and she never does this, but she has messaged me. Can you please give a shout out to my mom, Sweetie Raina? She's watching this. She'll be super happy.
Sweetie ji, aap mere liye prarthna kariye ki main matlab izzat reh jaye meri bas.
Okay, mommy, please send Google Pay after this. All right. And Manuji, how are you feeling today? What is going on in your head today? Like, you're not as strong as just player, is what the intel I have. But what are you feeling today?
Very, very nervous. I used to play chess as a kid, but I haven't played for like many, many years. And Vishy ji, it is a huge honor to be just like meeting you, leave aside playing against you. When I was growing up, I always looked up to you. Like, you were one of the heroes that everybody used to talk about. My parents, relatives saying, kabhi kisi din, you should become like Vishwanath Anand. So it's a huge privilege to be just here. Super excited and hugely nervous when Prachura called me and said, "Ki Manu, don't worry, we'll have 30 minutes. So I was thinking in my mind, 30 minutes is too long. Even if I last for 5 minutes, maybe it would be a huge achievement. So I just want to enjoy.
That's up to you.
Let's take your
time. मैं तो बहुत टाइम लेने वाला हूँ
भाई. Correct.
ज़्यादा strategy. अरिजीत जी एक move करके बस बैठे हुए
हैं. हाँ मैं बैठा रहूँगा. मैं देखूँगा दूसरों को.
So much fun. And Manu, your kids are like huge fans of Vijay Anand. Am I right?
Yes. Yeah. I have a 7-year-old son. And he plays chess. In fact, he plays better than me.
Wow.
And he's a huge fan. So when I told him that I'm doing this match and who is going to be there, Vishy sir, he was more excited than I was. Like, he's a huge, huge fan of yours.
Is he around?
He's around. Let me just call him.
And his name is Jordan, right? His name is Jordan after Michael Jordan. You've named after him?
Yes, his name is Jordan after Michael Jordan. Wow. So this is Jordan. Jordan, come say hi.
Hello, Jordan.
Hello.
Wow. Anand, because Jordan is such a big fan, what would you want to say to him right now? Can you see him?
Manuji, Jordan is not visible. Can he come towards the right? Because we have cut in the square.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, we got
him. Okay.
Hi, Jordan.
Okay. Hello.
Are you going to be helping your dad?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
It's not the answer I was hoping for. Do you play a lot?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, great.
Wonderful.
Awesome.
And especially because Manu just mentioned that Jordan is a better player than Manu.
That is true, actually.
So guys, we'll be starting this match right after this 10 seconds break. We'll be taking a break so that the OBS is set up. So all the best to all the players over here. You'll be getting signed copies of Anand's book, Mind Master. And it'll be a very, very exciting thing to have. And guys, can you please ask everybody to donate because all the money is going for great cause.
Totally, yeah.
So guys, please keep donating. Whoever is watching this, we'll be right back.
So Ahmed needs to know this opening, otherwise he can be in big trouble after 9g5.
Knight
g5, Vishy goes for it. He goes for it, Samay. Will he play d5?
My God. We have Arijit Singh's game over here. Can we take it from the top?
Let's start from the start. And Arijit starting with the queen's pawn opening, which is basically moving your pawn in front of the queen. So these are called all queen's pawn openings. And he develops his knight after e3. So bishop f4. Samay, what's the name of this opening? Do you know what this is called?
Yes, it's called queen's pawn opening accelerated London system.
Well done.
No, he got on the... Hey, Samay, you're cheating, man.
Come on, man.
You can see
why you're not happy for a brother.
Where do you see this stuff? Oh, I see where you see it. Okay.
Sure there's a pickle on your end. But that's...
What do I do, guys?
I have no idea here. I am customer care. I am not client care.
Should I come on Discord?
Probably you should come on Discord and mute yourself on Google Meet and on Zoom as well. Meanwhile, Anand continuing to develop, Arijit continuing to develop. I like this move, bishop b4 check, but it does fall into this move c3, defending the check, attacking the bishop. Oh my God.
Oh, Arijit.
I think Arijit is already lost. This position is already lost.
Chat, this move is not a good idea. The bishop was attacked. He had to fall back because now Anand picks up a piece. And the point is that this bishop is sponsor defended it. So you only trade up and now Anand is a full piece up. He's a full piece up and Samay, not a great start for Arijit. He is going to try and create some counter. But Abhi, I think this one might be the first game that might finish.
His knight has nowhere to go. His knight is saying, "Sun raha hai na tu, ro raha hu main." Okay, sorry about this one. Sorry. Okay, let's.
Tanya, did you see that tactic here, where Vishy could have taken bishop knight 7 on Arijit's board? Vishy could have taken bishop before playing knight c3, bishop at 7. There's a beautiful tactic.
Prachura, you're pointing this out. Tell us the line. Bishop at 7. Yes, some
bishop at 7, king at 7, and then knight g5, and I think followed by queen h5 would have been devastating.
And if the king goes back, then queen h5. And there are all these ideas of checkmate. And if not back, king g6, also very dangerous because white can go queen g4 here, putting a lot of pressure on the black king as well. So instead of that, he decided to actually go knight c3, but it's still winning because unke paas ek extra piece hai. Let's take a look at what team and with Manu Jain and Jordan Jain, what are they up to?
Okay. I can start from the beginning, Sam. Yep. Okay. C4, English system.
This is... Yeah, but the queen, exactly. It's like you're saying, it's saying bas tum hi ho, but also it's telling the other pieces, agar tum saath ho, because none of them are, you know, with the queen.
Yeah, if that rook would be together with the queen, they would probably do something on the open e-file, but...
All right, so knight d5 played, attacking the queen, Samay, attacking knight c7, Prachura, knight f6 coming. This looks like Vishy is in the driving seat here, and very difficult position for Arijit.
Yeah,
this
I think this
would be the first game that would get over.
Yeah, this is going to be over very soon. Chahu main ya na.
Yeah, I mean, we would have... okay. Absolutely. I think Ananya's and Amir's game will last the longest. And there'll be a close fight between these two games.
Yeah.
All right. Let's take a look at Arijit's game.
Oh, my God.
And this is not looking good. So still, Anand is not rushing with picking up that exchange. He's going to do it. He's basically saying ki abhi main kabhi bhi maar sakta hun mein se ek rook, because it's still under fork. So no rush with that. And I think this, we all can agree, is Anand's game. And it should end soon.
Yeah. I mean, what is, like, is there any hope for Arijit in this position at all? Is there? No?
Only if Vishy makes a huge, huge blunder.
Yeah, I think what happened in the last segment, not only is he very too strong to make a blunder, but in general, I think he is going for blood on every board in this one.
Yeah, look, sare pieces aa rahe hain aage, knight aa gaya hai, queen aa gayi hai, matlab, it's like, gone.
Domination.
But yeah,
tough fight, tough game for Arijit to create something. Let's see Manu's position.
I just have to, Arijit did just show a charity fundraiser just 2-3 days back, and he just came onto this. It's so sweet of him to do this after doing such a big fundraiser. Hats off to him.
Yeah.
He's coming to back-to-back fundraisers. That's really good.
That's so cool. And guys, please donate. Please subscribe to this channel. There'll be more events here. Okay, in Arijit Singh's position, we've moved to Manuji's
Arijit
game.
Arijit was, Samir, because Arijit's position, I think we saw it. We saw that he's losing big material here. And Anand, knight e5, very nice move, creating a threat on this bishop on d7. Bahut sare pieces hanging hai, and it's going to be a tough one for Arijit.
First hand experience of this, Tanya. When I was playing 2D, I was playing 2D, but when I was playing 3D, I was playing 3D. Guys, all of us resigned. How does one design?
There is, I think there is a switch called resign. Like, if you
try. मैं तो कब से ढूंढ रहा हूँ. Resign ही नहीं हो रहा हूँ मैं. अच्छा अच्छा. तो दिख नहीं रहा है किधर से resign करूँ. ये तो अटक गया अपन यार game में.
मुझे तो मजा ही आ रहा है.
Sir, fight till the end. Fight till the end.
अच्छा.
Fight till the end.
Okay.
हाँ तुम्हें घोड़ा हटाए थे नहीं?
अच्छा दूसरे का board
चल रहा है. दूसरे का board
क्योंकि मेरा board देख के फायदा ही नहीं.
मेरा board देख के फायदा ही नहीं.
कैसे यार resign कराओ यार.
Auto zone resign.
Yeah.
वहाँ पे एक flag होगा हमेशा right में, पर आप उसपे एक मत क्लिक करें ना. आपके लिए ना enter.
क्या रह गया? मैं enter क्या करूँ?
मतलब लोग डोनेट कर रहे हैं जब तक आप खेल रहे हो.
अच्छा करेक्ट. लोग डोनेट कर रहे हैं.
आमिर हैज टू टेक वन फॉर द टीम.
हाउ डू वी डोनेट? डू वी हैव अ लिंक?
नहीं यार खत्म हो गया गेम अभी. मैं क्या करूं?
या
फैंटास्टिक. प्लीज सेंड अस द लिंक.
अरिजीत तेरा क्या चल रहा है?
मेरा वही है, मतलब बैठा हूँ. I don't know what to do.
गया मेरा रुक भी गया. सब कुछ गया.
ये चीज़ is down to 7 seconds. उन्हें move चलनी है. उन्हें move चलनी है.
Oh. Oh. Okay. So we have the first results. First result of the day.
कैसे बताएं?
इसका time आ गया. आप लोग समझा करो.
अच्छा मेरा तो time ही गया. ना ही गया. Very good.
चलो. Oh wow. And so Amir also decides to resign in this position.
Achha, mistakes too bata raha hai. Kaun se mistake?
He's analyzing his game, sir.
First mistake was to resign, sir.
Wow, let's get them on because this is an amazing moment. Amir, you have to see this position. What happened? You will love this because at the end.
Tanya, can you?
Because I don't know where to check. So
everybody move to Zoom. Mute on Google Meet.
1 second.
Tanya, we go to Zoom.
We go to Zoom.
Yeah,
okay.
You're on mute.
I'm not mute.
Hello and welcome back. Yeah, guys, what a fight, Ananya. You fought till the end.
Oh my god, Anand, what, Queenie 8, what a brilliant move at the end. Yeah,
maybe I should have. I mean, it's too good not to be rewarded, but
I missed that last. I didn't see any of the game. So, what happened at the end? Tell me, Ananya.
Can you see
the live board?
Yeah, let's see the live board.
Yeah, just go on the stream, you'll see the live board.
Yeah.
How to do that?
Yeah, exactly. How to do that?
YouTube ka link page though. Samay, can you send the link?
I don't know. Maybe I can link share my screen or someone can share. Can you share your screen, Tanya?
Yeah, I'll just share.
I'm watching it on that this thing on the YouTube now.
Is it done?
मैंने Zoom chat पे रखा है. Tanya, if you share the screen, तो उनका OBS निरंजन जी कह रहे हैं पूरा मैच हो जाएगा. So I've just sent Amir ji, I've sent on Zoom chat. जो भी आपके साथ जो आपको help कर रहे हैं, they can just click on that link and you'll see the game.
Wait, is the live over?
No, we are still live.
We're live, and we have to show this moment. Yeah, this Queenie 8, it was mind blowing. You were watching it, and I mean, yeah, just amazing.
Guys, how do I? Because I've gone into chess.com, but it says start up to start playing. It's free or something.
I was login kar lo wahan pe top left pe login hoga.
Oh, login.
Okay, I have also.
Arijit sir.
Haan ji.
How was the experience? Kya kiya aapne ye?
It was very very good, man. बहुत मजा आ रहा था. मैं तो देख रहा था कि कैसे how I get trapped. I was waiting for that.
Yeah, well you didn't pay attention for a second because I'm attacking your bishop and you did. You could actually go back with your bishop to d6.
Yeah.
And that's a normal position.
I think it's about the flow. I don't think I have that much of patience to totally be into the game. I lost it there, I guess.
Arijit, you still did really good, huh? That was pretty good.
Yeah. I tried. It was fun. It was really
Manu
really
was
fun.
Also fighting, but then towards the end, Vishy sir just stopped those two pawns from promoting and there was no more hope. Meanwhile, Amirji, have you figured out how to see the game? And everybody else, I have sent
now,
a link.
Now I can.
I don't know how to see the game.
Where to see the matches?
Zoom chat pe maine ek link bheja hai. Aap us pe click kar doge.
Chess.com, this live 173317421, this one. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Clicking on that.
The video off and use my toilet.
I can share my screen.
Now something has opened. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Now I can see. Yes.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay, so tell me about it.
So here, she puts her queen on pre.
She puts her queen, where did she put it? Right on?
Yeah. On E8.
E8, okay. She puts it there, then?
And if I capture, it's stalemate.
Correct.
Because no moves left.
Yeah.
In fact, it was a mistake.
Yeah.
Arijit, don't worry. I'm also as lost as you.
No. I'm looking because there are delays in the bandwidth.
Oh.
What I'm looking here is basically there is a microsecond delay in the live thing. I'm trying to figure out. Trying to match.
Yeah.
Oh my God. There's so many good comments, and everyone's donated so much money, guys. Please keep donating. Mm-hmm. Amisha, there's a lot of people asking in the chat. Now I can't, hide anymore. So many people are asking this question. Can I ask you this question?
Yeah. What is the question?
Question is, let's say if there's an amazing biopic about Vishy Anand, would you take the lead role?
Is that a question? That's one of the easiest questions to answer.
That's awesome.
It would be not only an honor and pleasure to play Vishy, but it would be highly exciting to get into his mind, because when I'm playing a character and, I try to understand the person's mind, and Vishy being a real person, I would, obviously spend a lot of time with him to understand his mind and how his mind works. Mm. Then I would understand from his wife and his family how his mind works. And then hopefully I will surprise Vishy when I play him on screen. if and when that happens, I would look forward to that.
And I promise I won't put you in a situation where you have to gain weight for your role. I'll be very disciplined till after the movie. So,
oh man, it's so much fun. Nice. All right, guys, is there anything else you'd like to tell before we wind up the stream? Because it has been such a fun stream and such a fun panel, guys.
No, I would like to say something. I'm saying that why don't we do this more often? Yeah, I mean, see, I just like to play chess, so I'm saying, I know Vishy is a busy person, we won't be able to play with him again and again. But, Ananya, you, me, all of us can play once in a while. Yeah, it'll be nice.
Sir, please check out YouTube channel Samay Raina, doing chess since 1 year. 700,000 subscribers.
Amisha, we'll try to make it happen, sir.
Yeah, I can get your contacts and all of that. And maybe we can just have a game someday, Arijit, Ananya.
Yeah. I can always accompany.
I know you as well. So we can play. Yes. Rachura, you have to give me some training, because I've always wanted to have a trainer here.
Absolutely, sir. It would be my honor.
Yeah.
Rachura ji, if you are busy, Amish sir, whenever you have time, please check out. No, not Samay Raina this time. Sagar Shah, he's one of the finest coaches. I think Rachura will agree.
There is one person who I watch his videos and I really like listening to him.
Who is it?
I've been trying to get his number. Yeah. His name is Advani. What?
Agarmeter.
Just show me your WhatsApp, YouTube.
Aray, Chess Talk. Chess Talk. Yes.
Advani.
I'll give you his number, sir.
What is his name?
I will WhatsApp it to you. You give me your number.
Samay is getting carried away.
Yeah, it's.
Ananya ji, you were saying something. So sorry.
No, I was just saying that I wanted to brush up my skills a little bit and I couldn't do it by myself. So my coach in LA, Sarko, he's really good. He, in like 3-4 days, just quickly went through openings, just some tactics. It was a lot of fun. So yeah, big shout out to him.
You want just
talk? Now Ananya is revealed.
And he's a pretty strong player, no? Ananya, he's like 2,500, we hear. Around 2,500 rated.
That's amazing.
Wow.
But I think he was able to look at the board from my eyes and see what I was lacking, and I think that I've not had that in a chess coach before, and I haven't coached in ages, so it was nice.
Yeah. So the guy's name is Jitendra Advani.
Yeah.
Right.
So I want to talk to him and ask him to train me. I like his style.
He'll be so happy. He'll be so happy right now. Oh my God.
I've been trying to get his number here.
I'll get it to you. Oh,
that'll be great. That'll be
great. Jitendra bhai, if you're listening, remember long ago we had streamed together. Just saying. Anyway.
In fact, I spoke to Dhyani on the email, a couple of weeks ago, like a month ago, and I asked her, I said, can you get me Jitendra Advani's number? And she did try to actually. But then I lost touch.
Amazing.
So what a wonderful game, yeah. My grandmother taught me this game, Vishy, when I was 5 or 6 years old, and since then I've been playing and just enjoying it. Yeah.
And I will take you up on this, Catan. Wish I should do that.
Oh yeah, it's you guys must try it. Yeah, it's an app called Catan Universe is what the app is called. So you download the app, okay, and then you can play the different games on it, and it's really amazing. I love this game.
We can do these tandem games, because there is a thing called chess boxing where you box and then you play chess and then you box and play chess. Unfortunately, I can't play a boxer. Because we won't get past the third move. I think we can do Catan chess. Maybe that's one move here, one move here or something.
Wow. So many new avenues, guys, from the stream, and so much money raised, guys. Please do spread the word and keep donating. The links will still be open. We can feed so many underprivileged children, man. And such fun, such fun.
So guys, how do we? I can tell Trik to also get in touch with you guys and, you know, help in donating money. So I'd like to do that as well. I'll tell.
Pratik. Yeah, exactly. So I think we'll have the link.
You
guys are sending us the link, right?
Niranjan ji, can you send the link in the Zoom chat?
On the chat itself. Amir, you mentioned that you learned how to play chess when you were just 5 or 6 years old and it was your grandmom who taught you. Yeah. After that, did you get any formal training or did you ever play a tournament? How did it go from there?
No, so what happened is I never got any training. I just played with my grandma, my mom, my uncles, etc. You know, kids and all that. I kept playing. And then I played, the only tournament I've played in my life is, I was in NM College. And in NM College, we had the junior college chess tournament. Like just internal college tournaments, so like whatever, 2,000 kids or whatever. So I won that in the 11th and the 12th.
Oh, so you were like the school champion.
That was the only tournament I ever played in my life. And then I've never played before or after. And I've never been trained. So I'm looking forward to that. You know, I mean, the basics, I understand that you know, the number of limited squares you have, you know, you want to try and control the center. And try and develop your pieces so that they come in use, they get more powerful as they get to the center, and you know. So what's up to common sense? Eh? You don't need to read.
Amir sir, you keep saying that you haven't been trained, but it didn't come across like that.
I've played a lot.
I
have not got to train ever, so I want to.
And I think also because right after the game, you wanted to analyze it. So I think that's also something that's helped you improve a lot.
I want to know where I made my first error.
And I immediately after you wanted to check it out.
That's I think he already knew.
Yes, sir. Yeah,
I mean, he wanted to just,
But how wonderful, yeah. So Vishy, when you're in Bombay next, come over here. We'll have a game live, yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah.
There will be much more, there will be opportunities to distract, I guess, on live chess. This is kind of a silent game.
I wish we had connected. I don't know what we'll have to do to distract Vishy.
Did you try your strategy? You had like a full-on game strat that you were going to sing a song during the game.
Haan, wo usse start ho gaya toh main ekdam
harbadaat. Start jaise ho gaya toh, samajh mein nahi aaya. Sab log ghus gaye direct.
You know, there used to be this, I remember I was a big Bjorn Borg fan when he was playing at the peak of his tennis. So at that time, all of the other players had, because he was almost unbeatable, you know. So all the other players had done this joke, you know, where they said that, how do we beat him? So one guy had said, you know, tie his headband on his feet or something. So these are the ways that you can try and beat him. Wow. I think with Vishy also, we'll have to do something like that.
Desperate times call for desperate measures.
You're gonna have a blindfold match against Vishy Anand. That would be very fun to watch.
Oh no, not good enough. Not good enough.
No, you won't be blindfolded.
He'll be blindfolded, but not good enough.
Okay.
He will aank band karke khelega bhai. He will win the whole board.
Aank aur kaan dono, like two senses. I think we can
apna game khel denge, wo bhi kaafi ho jayega, you understand?
I mean, Vishy is such a very, very strong player, such a legend. And we had such amazing games today. You know, the first panel also, we never expected that there'll be such amazing players.
Sajid played quite well. Not bad.
Super well.
Even Sandeep ji, for that matter.
Yeah.
I think Sajid, Sudeep and Nikhil played really well.
And Nikhil and Sudeep. Yeah. All three of them played really well.
Yeah.
Mm. Manu, how was your experience?
Amazing. Like for me, it was a big win, the fact that I didn't lose in 5 minutes. Mujhe laga tha 5 minute ke andar mujhe chhod ke jana padega.
No. So tell us whether your son helped you or not.
He did help in the beginning. Uske baad maine itni zyada gadbadi kari, he got frustrated. Usne bola, papa ka kuch nahi ho sakta. He's a give up case. Then he walked away. He was like really furious. Tum kar kya rahe ho? But it was fun. Vishy, thank you so much for taking out time and thanks for doing this. Really, really great fun.
Excellent. It was really amazing, guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
No, it's my mom's birthday today, so I'm going to go up and just spend some time with her.
Happy birthday.
I will wish her. Yeah, I will.
Yes, happy birthday to her.
It was always on my bucket list to play against you, Vishy, sir. And today that got ticked off. So for me, that's the biggest reward. And I got to play against you. And it was amazing to meet all of you. And I hope we can, for the love of chess, we can continue playing together.
Yeah, we will.
Yeah.
We'll catch up. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. Any closing thoughts, Arijit? Everybody said something.
Closing thoughts is, big hug to Vishy Anand.
Let me just take my guitar.
Vishy, he's amazing. He's such an amazing singer.
I know.
Such an amazing singer. I've seen him live so many times and each time he blows my mind. So, I'm going to leave everything and sit on the stage. If you get a chance to get a chance again, when will you get a chance?
Let's see.
By the way, happy birthday to your mom. Please.
Thank you.
Arijit sir, bas ek request. Itna bhi achha mat dalna ki copyright strike lag jaye aapke.
Nahi, main 30 seconds gaunga.
30 seconds.
Oh, this
is amazing.
Wow.
सफर मेरा
वाह
है तू ही मेरी मंजिल तेरे बिना गुजारा है दिल है मुश्किल मुझे आजमाती है तेरी कम नो कॉपीराइट
जो मैं तो गा सकता हूँ ना कोई कॉपीराइट नहीं मेरे लिए superb. Thanks, Arijit.
Oh my god.
Oh, that was brilliant.
So, all right, guys, with that, we have come to an end of this epic charity stream. Thank you so much, Vishy sir, for being so cool to do this. And guys, bye-bye. Take care. Please stay on with us. Actually, we are going to come back. So we are saying bye-bye to all of these amazing people in the panel. Bye-bye, guys. Please take care.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
Tanya and I will be right back after this short.